Former Bafana Bafana assistant coach Owen Dagama is the man who turned the fortunes of Highlands Park around. The team was ninth on the log when he took over the reins last September. Dagama did the unthinkable and steered the club to the summit of the log, where they remained unbeaten in 21 league games. In recent years, a number of teams immediately changed coaches upon gaining promotion, but the 56-year-old Dagama is guaranteed to be in the elite league next season.
Owen Dagama and Alan Fries were the technical team that I had at Silver Stars when we achieved all that success. So our relationships go back a long way, 15 years. So this is not an issue of changing the coaches, I can assure you of that. It's not, there's not even the vaguest chance of that happening.
Highlands Park also kept the core of their playing personnel, which made it easier for them to get automatic promotion.
I think the first time that we did get promoted, we felt that every single player that had helped us to get promotion should be kept and given a chance in the PSL, even if just to say that they're a PSL player. I think that now we know that this time where contracts are up and that people aren't fitting into the plans, that sentiment cannot be maintained, and that we do need to make the reinforcements where we need to make them, and the players that are going to be part of the group of players that are going to be in the PSL will remain, and the ones that aren't won't be kept.
The club will continue to focus on the remaining matches in the NFD despite enjoying an unassailable lead of 18 points.
We went out there with the intention of at least getting 60 points. We had 62 now, so obviously we're very happy with that. But we've got some records from our old club Silver Stars that we still would like to break. So we want to remain focused on that.
Highlands Park have just lost 3 matches so far this season, scoring 59 goals in the process. Sfeso Ramara, SABC News, Johannesburg.